An eco-themed lantern fair is taking place in Hengshui City, North China's Hebei Province, to celebrate the Chinese New Year. 28 sets of lanterns in different shapes and sizes have attracted a large number of tourists. The city, for the first time, uses national protected birds such as Bayer's pochards and swans in Hengshui Lake as lantern shapes. The lantern fair will last till February 5th, known as the Lantern Festival on Chinese calendar.